just then, when he's drifting away from the basket, his shot selection not very good at all.
Marbury pulls the trigger and buries a three.
They have gotten touched on the arm, too. That's where you saw that little look across.
Carter can't convert.
Marbury on the run out.
Into the lane. And he pushed it home.
And taking that ball away from any chance that Jackson could.
Still have to keep us taking that one.
Marbury on a force.
And finding a way with the strength to get it up in the air and complete the shot.
Here's that drive by Marbury. And you watch his reaction after it. He's just...
But it's a little flip before you get to the peak of your jump, and he does that softly.
Marbury on a crossover.
Oh,
got
man.
It to go on a foul.
Watch the hang in the air with the strength. Just as he gets to this point right here, and then he reloads in the air to come away from the basket.
He's going to go this way here at the end of this shot and does it with some strength and courage also.
And the Nets lead is three.
And he gets a couple to go down like that.
Marbury, blow by to the rim.
See, he should have his way with Mark Jackson.
Back and forth they go with 2:09 to play, second quarter. And the Nets leading the Raptors by three.
With 10 on the defensive end.
Van Horn, by the way, is 8 of 10 shooting. Marbury, a bomb for three.
And the numbers just keep improving from long range. Nice rhythm to this game.
Wanted a walk on that play, but didn't get it from Carter. And 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. Marbury buries a three.
Big time answer, too,
especially with the last couple of minutes.
Tipped by Fite.
And a reset. Give credit to Jamie Fite keeping that ball alive. Williams for the bucket.
Oh, look at this.
Comes up with a steal. Fires it up.
Go home.
Got it. Oh.
A little bit of an all-star play there, huh?
There are times where
man
is not human.
Was that ever fun to watch?
Cornering on the ridiculous. 31 points, including the last 10 for the Nets.
And right there with a good, strong drive to the basket. Here, as you touched on, borderline ridiculous on that shot. Unbelievable. Just an all-star performance to this point by Stephon Marbury.
Marbury celebrated his 24th birthday yesterday. And
then he gets it by Harris. Here's Marbury. Pull up over Snow. Look at a three.
You can tell watching Marbury walk onto the floor.
Marbury advances for a pull-up three. Knocks it down. Marbury zigzagging. Looks for an opening. Finds one with a scoop to the rim.
Extraordinary move. Iverson and Marbury matched up now.
12 to shoot. Marbury. Oh, great look for Van Horn. Inside with a left hand. Here's Marbury.
Oh, that's pretty.
Pull up on the baseline for Stephon. Tried to drop it for Hill. Instead, Van Horn with a lead feed. Marbury waits for Iverson to pass him. And then lays it through. Eschmeyer gets a piece. Long lead feed. Marbury finds the cutter. Eschmeyer extra pass. And Marbury first to come. Here's Marbury. Two-pointers. Bottom.
Started out the game shooting the basketball pretty well from long range.
Philly can take the lead. Lynch. Wow. Denied by Marbury.
And a great jump and leap by Marbury, because it was not a leap going towards the defender. Watch, he stops and goes pretty much straight up in the air and seals off any spot.
Yeah, questionable return, so both you and I have noticed that something seemed to be wrong. Inside, and a great find by Marbury. Gives it away. Here's Martin with Marbury on a wing.
Nice block.
Throws a pass for a Van Horn dunk. Creative.
Sure was. Would have been a horse shot just then if he put that one in.
Marbury. Gets the roll and we are tied.
Zefa Van Gundy'ego, żeby ciągle działo się coś w klubie, bo wtedy Nowojorczycy grają najlepiej. No i świetnie.
Wykonują rzuty wolne.
No świetna akcja przygotowana dla Stephona Marbury. No także gra z Truella to poza wszelkimi kanonami. Chyba niedojrzały emocjonalnie do gry w NBA.
Znaczy on dzisiaj jest bardzo niezadowolony ze swojej gry.
No teraz świetna zmiana Jeffa Mangandiego właśnie na tę sytuację wprowadził Glenna Rice'a i ten się nowojorskich Knicks, a nie ma już Patricka Ewinga.
Here's Marbury. What a great matchup at point guard.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
Marbury turning on Kidd, hanging in the air.
And Kidd really doesn't seem to have any problems going through the lane against them.
Ashmeyer has bounced back from the flu bug. And a rebound to Martin on the weak side.
You have to defend the perimeter against the Suns.
Marbury, again the stop and go, fading away. Ashmeyer!
Marbury, though, reading the floor, looking at him handle the basketball, bringing people. Notice all the white jerseys trying to step in on him.
A jump. A rebound to Marbury. Rest a little way. Up the floor. Jackson with the finish. Leaks jump shot short. Knocked to the outside. Marbury has it. No look feed. Jackson.
Making some very nice dishes.
Marbury. Long stride to.
Oh, he may have been drifting downward. Wow.
Inside turn. 26 to play in the first half. 3 points.
Phoenix lead. Last two trips.
Newman is 0 for 3 from the field. Under a minute left, first half. The ninth now down to 7. Marbury will set himself. Marbury on a bounce. Newman.
It's Gary Sussman with the PR department letting us know that.
Marbury a 3. Something wrong.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
Marbury stop and go. Spin around, kid. Got some.
Defense play, hopping up off the bench to help them out. Look at the spin. Notice how he feels his way through Santiago.
He looked pretty good, Santiago. Yeah. He played in Italy last year. 7'1", 256
Uh-oh.
Pounds.
Up!
Played one at first half.
Here we go upstairs for Marbury.
Yeah, that's one thing that's underrated about Marbury because he's
3 years, I believe it is.
Marbury off the miss. Williams can't slam. Three.
I'm gonna pick up his dribble with 15 to shoot. Nets trailing by 8. 3 minutes to play first half. Here's Marbury. Woo.
How about that challenge, Bird?
Martin taps the ball to himself. Here's Marbury, 1-on-2. He finds Martin for the big finish. And he wanted a call there as Harris defended him.
And he threw his arm off, too. Could have been called on him.
Marbury, pull up, book it. Stephon looks
particularly well, 42%.
Well, the press has them a little concerned.
Marbury with a long three.
It's got that little action to make the decision, but he made a good one. Here's Stephon able to tee it up after good pressure defense on the one end.
And the Sixers extend it to 9. Marbury slips down, bounces for Williams and a jumper. He's led by 15, and that's where we're able to cut back into it. Marbury gets the Stephon Ollie to the rim for the floater. Gets the roll.
With
defender stripped to the ball.
Heads up by Van Horn.
Marbury, pull up three. Is good.
Wow.
It's a drop, and Williams clears it. Here's Marbury with Iverson backpedaling. He's back in. Marbury on a kick out. Newman lines it up and hits a three. 83-80, Philly. Van Horn high screen. Marbury pull-up jump for him. He's got it.
Nice little play. Well-designed screen across for Keith and a...
Iverson swatted down by Williams and a run-out for Marbury. To the rim. Oh, it's good.
How about the cross right to the 10? And Bird, the run out, we can't say enough about Williams' tough defense. That time with the shot block, and right here, the good
Smith this season in close games. 8 seconds to shoot, 24 seconds to play. Marbury, off the head, he's got it!
A little kiss! And here, if the defense doesn't step up to block the shot, he's not afraid with that strength to hang a little, and a kiss to be remembered by Steph. And they usually came with the pick and roll. It may have helped him on this particular play when they just made sure there was nobody there to assist on the dribble. Occasionally it'd be Keith Van Horn running that for him. But how about this? The hang and the correct English to kiss it home.
Identification of what situations they have for the Lakers. Take advantage of those post-up moves.
Marbury on a shake and bake and a floater off the window.
Now defensively, though, the Lakers are matching up Kobe against Marbury.
And the Nets are on the move. Here's Marbury with a lob. Slam by Martin.
Get down the floor in a hurry. That's one of the things the Nets want to do. They want to get down the floor.
To get it outside. Shot clock at 10. Marbury wide open. Challenging Shaq around him for the layup.
He's so smart with the basketball. And that's just the...
Nets with a fresh shot clock here. Marbury for 2.
That's what they need for Marbury. They're going to need a big game for him offensively tonight.
a three. Martin gets it ahead.
Now's the time to challenge.
Great find. Marbury to Van Horn. And a kick out. Nets can reset it. Marbury, Martin, Van Horn, all back. Eschmeyer and Fike round out the five. Here's Marbury.
Yeah, Marbury, really, you look at this lineup, Van Horn. And I'm not so sure Van Horn thought he could get through there to get a dunk down anyway.
Marbury.
Oh, man.
Sends it through. He's between the two clubs. Marbury, pull up, jump, book it.
It's got to be an all-star half for Stephon Marbury this second half for him to carry this basketball team.
Here's Marbury, one-on-one. Marbury turning the corner, leaning in for the bucket.
And you get Shaquille O'Neal away from the basket.
Harris ahead for Marbury, who advances.
Competitive juice is flying.
Ball a three.
Oh! There's a little bit of a statement, huh? Two for one opportunity here if they want to take it.
Marbury lines it up. Hits for three.
Smart play, too. Smart play understanding the clock. 41 seconds left in the half for the third.
7-71. A three ball for Fox. Marbury on a crossover to the rim. Shot! Circus delivery for Marbury.
The highlight film in itself. When he gets stuck in there, that's when he has to go fast because he's in there for a couple seconds.
Marbury zigzag it. Left-handed layup. And he put two Lakers on the floor in the process. Matson and Ryder could not keep up. And a 2:38 to play. Marbury, stop and go. He gets hit. And connects.
Another muscle move there for Marbury.
No. Knocked outside. Marbury controls it and backs it out with 52 seconds remaining. Marbury. Buries the three. 45 for Marbury, a new career high.
Didn't we see this on Sunday?
104 to 101. Lakers cannot deliver the knockout punch. Here's Lou between the leg. Marbury.
Great effort.
The steal. Shot clock at 8. Lou penetration. Knocked away. The Nets have it. 30 seconds to play. Marbury for the tie.
Oh, no! Get out of town.
Step on.
You can't tell me that guys don't have memories. What was it, 48 hours ago?
He is unconscious.
Oh, my goodness.
To 110 East.
And here we go tonight with Marbury shooting the basketball. Look at the range, the elevation. That was number two for him in the reaction. And at the other end, Kobe just as good. I mean, there's that high arc. I'll tell you, it takes guts to step up. We'll take one more look at it. The elevation, give him one.
Find a Finley on the cut, great passing.
Stephon Marbury, who is so excited to be here, his first ever NBA All-Star game and is able to hit. Robinson strip. And here comes Allen. Marbury puts it up for Allen.
There's another guy who this summer in the Olympics was sensational.
The East just under 40 and the West leading by 15. Marbury.
Oh, no!
A pass to himself. He deflected it off DeMarc, who had turned his head. Three in a row. Here's another look at that most unique maneuver by Stephon Marbury. I don't know if he actually made contact with DeMarc.
Oh!
All right, we'll be back after these words from your local station. Fourth quarter is underway, and the West up by 19 points. Here's Marbury for three. Well, they say a two down, Bates said he had to.
Garnett's 6'11 with that long reach, so he's not going to get any easy shots.
Bryant, yes. Kobe Bryant with two clutch buckets. He now has 17. The West leads by three. Marbury for three. Yes! And he's tied the game at 108.
And Kobe Bryant wants the ball once again. He's made the last two baskets. They double him and force him to give it up. Jason Kidd might have to shoot the ball here as Iverson is just leaving him wide open.
Bryant.
Oh, that is unbelievable. Mutombo ran out at him. three unbelievable shots in a row here by Kobe Bryant.
A stirring finish to this 50th NBA All-Star game. The West by two. Marbury for three again. Stephon Marbury has given the East a one-point lead. 25 seconds to go.
And one ups him with the three. This once again ties the game. And Cole comes back, spectacular shooting. Stephon Marbury steps back behind the three, buries another one. The East by one.
Marbury guarding Bryant. Now to three. Marbury trying to get to Bryant. Duncan came up short, and it's over. The East comes from 21 down to defeat the West. They outscore the West 41-21 in the fourth quarter.